it's proved us wrong.
Yesterday, I've never seen a finer work of tailoring. Franz has truly outdone himself this time. The eye one more time. Exactly the same size as the others. Twins are truly God's gift to the German people.
One more day. One more experiment. One more day. One more experiment.
They brought in a forensic scientist today. Now we'll have help with the dissection.
One more day.
You know, the room in crematory.
One more day. One more shot.
It's almost.
One more experiment.
Equipped.
One more day.
Get the syringe.
One more shot.
I need blood today. Percent of humanity. We'll starve from stupidity. Thank you. without intervention. Evolution will repeat itself, repeat itself, repeat itself, repeat itself, repeat itself, repeat itself, repeat itself. Like the dinosaurs before us, greatness will burden. To the much traveling masses of wizard mediocrity, that's all for today. Bring in the next set.
One more experiment. One more shot. One more. Please, please. Get sick. Have you seen a girl who looks just like me? Her name is Miriam Moses.
Miriam!
Please! Do you know where she is? Miriam!
Miriam!
Miriam! Miriam!
Miriam!
Miriam!
Someone gave
sister is gone.
Mein Name ist Franz Kampenhel. Ich bin der Kapitän an Bord dieser Lufthansa-Flüge. Zusammen mit meiner Co-Pilotin, dem Barmann und der gesamten Besatzung wollen wir Ihre Aufenthalt hier an Bord so angenehm wie möglich gestalten. Wünschen wir einen guten Flug.
Thank you. Thank you.
not accept it.
The memories of Auschwitz drowned me in their intensity. I found no great joy, no life in my freedom.
Doctor, my sister died because of Mengele's experiments. Her kidneys never grew because of what they put in her. Do you know anything about this?
I'm sorry. I only saw the women, never the twins.
Did you watch the gassing?
It was my burden. Oh. it will never be.
It's
that is another thing entirely. Can it be
little, and I am not pathetic. who survived as a child Josef Mengele's experiments at Auschwitz 50 years ago, hereby give amnesty to all Nazis who participated directly or indirectly in the murder of my family and millions of others. I extend this amnesty to all governments who protected Nazi criminals for 50 years, then covered up their acts and covered up their cover. 50 years after liberation from Auschwitz, I, Eva Mozes Kor, in my name only, give this amnesty because it's time to go on. It's time to forgive, but not forget. It's time to heal our souls. It's time to open all classified and personal files, not only for the sake of history, but to alleviate human suffering. I, a citizen of the free world, declare here at Auschwitz that I have the human right to locate my Auschwitz file, so I know what germs and chemicals were injected into my body 50 years ago. I expect the leaders of the world to put politics aside and, for the sake of all humanity, assist us in getting our files. Help us make it possible for every Mengele guinea pig, for every survivor, to find their files, their stories, their past. I, the only living member of a very large family, in their name and mine, appeal to the U.S. Congress, to the Israeli Knesset, to the German legislature, and to others who have the power to pass laws dismantling all Nazi-related investigative units, such as the U.S. Justice Department, Office of Special Investigation, and open up all the Nazi files to survivors and the public. Look up to the sky. Here in Auschwitz, the souls of millions of victims are with us. And I am saying with them as my witness, enough is enough. 50 years, it's more than enough. I am healed in time. Therefore, it gives me no joy to see any Nazi criminal in jail, nor do I want to see any harm come to Josef Mengele, the Mengele family, or their business corporations. I urge all former Nazis to come forward to testify to the crimes they have committed without fear of any persecution. Here in Auschwitz, I hope in some small way to send the world a message of forgiveness, a message of peace, a message of hope, a message of healing. No more wars. No more experiments without informed consent. No more gas chambers. No more bombs. No more hatred. No more killing. And no more Auschwitz.
Thank you.